This is a quick demo of OpenVR Space Calibrator, which is a little tool I made that lets you use a device from one tracking system, like a Vive tracker, in the same space as another tracking system, like the Oculus Rift. I'll run through quickly what the calibration process looks like. So you start by opening up SteamVR with only the Rift devices on, and then once that's loaded, you can grab a device from the other tracking system. In this case, I'm going to use a Vive controller, and just hold it in your left hand as if it's glued to the left touch controller. When that loads, you'll see it's just moving in a completely independent space. So let's fix that. So we'll go over to the Oculus desktop, and we can open up OpenVR Space Calibrator. Let's start the calibration. And then this process is basically trying to capture a whole bunch of different angles and a whole bunch of different positions, so you can walk around a little. And we have our calibration. So the system will automatically save a profile, and then next time you load the tool, it will automatically apply this profile to any new devices in that space. So let's try that out now with some Vive trackers. So we'll boot them up. And you can see the calibration is automatically applied. That's all there is to it.